I couldn't help but notice your Limp Bizkit tattoo you got there.